Well, the game that just finished moments ago, Finland and Sweden in the quarterfinals. Opening frame, Lucas Raymond walks in and buries it to open the scoring. Deceptive move from the Red Wings' fourth overall pick in 2020. Fakes the pass before scoring his second of the tournament. Then still in the frame, Sweden with the man advantage. Raymond feeds Elmer Soderblom. He goes between the legs for his second of the tournament. The goal virtually identical to the one scored by the 6'8" Red Wings prospect earlier in the tournament against the Czechs. Sweden up 2-0 after one. In the third, Finland on the power play. Vinny Heinola feeds Anton Lundell, who ties it up. The Finnish captain with his fourth of the tournament on a great feed from the Jets' first rounder. And then with under 30 seconds to go, Roni Hirvonen completes the comeback for the Finns. The Leafs' second rounder caps off the Finnish comeback as they score three consecutive goals to beat Sweden as they advance to the semifinals. 3-2, the final in this one.